Hello everybody and welcome to the Reaction Chair Uncut. I'm Brandon Bucklow and this is my fiance, Stacey Epling.
Hi, this is my first reaction ever. I'm super excited for this trailer.
Hell yeah, I know we're a little bit behind everybody, I'm sorry. Oops. We're reacting to the Cobra Kai, the Karate Kid Legacy Continues Netflix trailer. It's about a month ago, so we're a little bit behind, but then we're going to do the new teaser trailer that's only like 2 weeks old. But we're going to get into this. Okay. Ready. And go.
What do we say here?
Some more throwbacks from the originals. Like it?
Yeah.
You remember
Miyagi?
About balance. Lesson, not just karate only.
Kick to the face, heard around the world.
Lesson for all life.
Legacy continues.
I'm gonna teach you the style of karate that was taught to me.
You mean my karate teacher?
No. I'm gonna be your sensei. You'll build strength. You'll learn discipline. And when the time is right,
God, he had all that patience.
You'll strike back.
The rivalry, man!
Woo! Wanna bring back Cobra Kai?
Was you looking to take karate?
It's my dad. You can still make something of yourself.
Like your old pal Daniel LaRusso? You wanna stick around? Learn a few things?
Miyagi-Do is about defending yourself from protecting others.
You're the best!
Hey, Sensei.
Wax on, wax on.
Nah, I don't give a shit.
The comedy in this show is just phenomenal.
Are you nerds?
No, Sensei!
Are you sure?
No, Sensei!
That was good.
If you have the potential to be better than I ever was, show them what you got.
Reese came back.
You want to finish this?
Not for you.
Cut.
All right, we get it.
Season two ended so good.
One of those hash browns at the end, you know, like hash brown Team Cobra Kai or something. And then send it to the internet.
2021. Woo! Yeah, let's see it!
He wouldn't keep any secrets from me.
Oh, who's that? What? I don't even know what just happened right there. But we didn't really get to see much of season three, but I'm psyched. And I don't know if you guys noticed, but Stacey's wearing her Miyagi-Do shirt. And I'm going to need to get one as well, or Cobra Kai, I don't know, so I can be rivalrous.
I'm Team Miyagi-Do, all the way.
So am I. I'm more into the spiritual enlightenment stuff and not the hardcore punching people when I don't get my way. But, well, anyways, everybody, thank you for watching our reaction. There's like crazy cats in here.
Our cats are doing weird things, sorry.
Right, but stay tuned and we're going to be, we're actually going to react together for all of season three. So stay tuned and we'll see you when that happens.
Bye.
Bye. Have a good one.